Yo, what's good y'all, it's your boy Grateful back here today with another video, and in today's video I'm going to be telling y'all why y'all should not get hyped about NBA 2K25 in general, and just about my status on YouTube right now and how I'm feeling about 2K and all that type of stuff. So let's just get into it right away. I just do not get hyped about 2K25. I'd say don't pre-order the game, don't spend your money on the game right now, you know. Wait until the game is fully out. I know that they like love to trap people into pre-orders, and personally I'm not pre-ordering this year unless like I'm buying it very, very close to the date that it's gonna come out. I'm not pre-ordering it in like July like a lot of people do for some reason, and I just think that y'all shouldn't pre-order it because of how bad this game is and how money hungry this game is. I think that 2K25 isn't going to be any better than this game. I think it might be actually worse. Like, this game is not even worth $5, in my opinion. It wasn't worth $5 when it dropped. It's not worth $5 now. It hasn't been worth any type of money. And it's insane that people still play this game on a daily. Because I know I do YouTube on this game. But I'm going to be honest with y'all. Recently, especially in the new season, I've barely been playing. Like, y'all can see, I'm level 17. I just don't really care, and I can't get myself to play 2K a lot right now. I feel like it's just a mental block, and I'll be back full time for 2K25, especially just because I'm telling y'all not to pre-order it, but I do like 2K YouTube, so I have to get the game. Basically, I'm forced to get the game, kind of. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm probably gonna change up my content sometime next year. Especially when it's like January. If 2K25 dies in a week like this game did, I will be switching my content. I don't really know to what, but if the game dies in literally a week like this game died, because this game died so fast, like these last two of them at least, because 22 at least stayed alive for like a couple of months, but 23 and 24 literally died in a week. I don't know how. Like, I wish I could tell y'all how, but I don't know how a AAA game dies in a week and it still comes out yearly. I don't know what's going through their mind over there at 2K. But yeah, that's really all I wanted to make a video on and just tell y'all like how I'm standing with this game right now too. Cause I feel like, I mean, I'm going to keep uploading until NBA 2K25, but I think I'm just going to upload a couple times a week and not really upload too much, just because there's not much to do on this game right now, and I don't want to upload news until the actual news comes out. I hate these channels who are uploading news when Ronnie2K or LD2K or 2K changed their fucking profile picture. I'm just like, bro, I'd rather just actually, you know, report the news. That's not news. That's not news. I'm sorry to break it to you, and I'm sorry to break it to anybody who is posting news on NBA 2K25. A profile picture change is not news on the new game. They just changed their logo. Who cares? Like, it, man, these YouTubers, bro, I mean, I can't stand it. I don't want to make a video on it just because I don't want anybody to go out of their way and, you know, harass these people or do anything to these people. But some of these YouTubers need to be stopped, man. It's just, you know, the people who are promoting the packs and the gambling on my team for little children, because most of their audience is not over 18, at least for some of them. And that's 100% true. Like, this game 100% promotes gambling to children, just because it's an easy for everybody game. Anybody can get on this game. Anybody could play this game. You know, you could go buy this game at GameStop right now. It's not like GTA to where, you know, you have to have a parent with you, or, you know, you have to do all that. Even though nowadays people just buy everything through online. So it's like, but yeah, you could get 2K for literally probably $2 right now. Get on, gamble your life savings away, get absolutely nothing. Like, I don't know, it's crazy. But yeah, that's really all I want to take a video on. I just want to let y'all know where I stand with this shit. And yeah, I mean, expect a couple uploads a week, probably mostly just VC methods and level 40 methods, because I have no motivation to make videos on this game, and 2K should be ashamed of themselves how bad this game is. And yeah, if 2K25 is this bad, I'm just gonna refuse to post it, to be honest with y'all. I'm gonna switch up probably to IRL NBA or something like that. I don't care if I lose some subs, but it's whatever.